diversiteit. Ik heb er natuurlijk wel eens iets van gehoord, maar ik weet eigenlijk niet zo.
Volgens mij is het iets met...
Het was biologisch, hè.
I never heard of it before we came here today and we saw this.
Hello, I'm Dylan Polak. I'm a street artist. We have all sorts of biodiversity elements where we're creating now this art piece with. It's the campaign, we are all in this together. The European Union is presenting today the kickoff here in Amsterdam. And it's going to be in the six nations around Europe.
Something is wrong with biodiversity, the amazingly varied web of life on Earth. Humans are part of biodiversity as well as plants, animals, ecosystems, and genes. Our lives depend on it. But this biodiversity in our cities is dying at an alarming rate and we don't notice it. Today it is the sparrow, but tomorrow it could be us. The outlines of dead animals and plants appeared on public squares in European cities recently, with crime investigators alerting passers-by to help find out what happened. This wake-up call is part of a campaign of the European Commission to help stop the loss of biodiversity. Biodiversity, we are all in this together. The slogan is clear. Everybody can contribute through some simple gestures. Eat seasonal organic food, make use of environmentally friendly and recycled products, consume energy wisely, plant a tree or a hedge, treasure nature. If you want to know more about the campaign, go to www.weareallinthistogether.eu.